guys, it's Tyann from Magpie Jewelry in the Rideau Center. Today we're going to show you what's hot for the holiday season. Our first look today is by Alexis Vitar, New York designer. You could be familiar with his shows Gossip Girl and Sex in the City. This look is great for holiday seasons, any galas or Christmas parties you may be going to. The bracelet earrings are made out of a material called lucite, cubic zirconiums, and crystals. For those of you who don't know, November is Support Local Month. Magpie exclusively is hosting 8 local designers. This piece here is by a local graphic designer by the name of Mandira. She's used bronze and oxidized silver. This piece is great to wear every day or something out on the town. This is a new line that we're starting to carry at Magpie Jewelry, exclusively at the Rideau Center. Alex and Ami from Rhode Island. These 3 pieces here are great for layering, gift giving, and also to add that little bit of sparkle. Here's our George Jensen collection, again exclusively at Magpie. From Copenhagen, Denmark, these pieces are made out of sterling silver and amethyst. These are timeless elegance for any occasion. Our final look today is by a Canadian designer named Kira from Vancouver. It comes in bronze, sterling silver, as well as gold. It's great for men and women. It comes in necklaces, cufflinks, rings, and bracelets. These 19th century wax stamps come with a special meaning, so make great for holiday seasons and gift giving. And that's just a quick look at what we have down here at the Magpie Jewelry in the Rideau Center. Come on down and have a look for yourself.